when this extraordinary, gifted young couple joined Fleetwood Mac, namely Stevie Nicks and Lindsey Buckingham. And we made this album. It was the first album with this configuration of people. And this was the first single. So, to play it for you. One, two, one.